Tyrell Hollywood Hendricks, you also, of course, Kevin Hoskins. What do you say about your fight tonight? Big victory?
Yes, big victory. You know, we took care of business. You know, I'm happy we won.
Let me ask both of you guys. Lucien Boutte is fighting against Carl Froch. What do you say about that fight?
I say Carl the Cobra Froch because he's definitely a tough fighter. And he always brings it.
What do you say, Kevin?
Boutte, bigger puncher.
You see?
Boutte, though, because he beat my boy Edison Miranda from the Gooses.
You want to call him out next? You have to.
Nah, you man, you're trying to set it up. Ellie, hey, edit that out, man.
Hey, what do you think about Tyrell tonight?
He did all right.
Rosenberg.
He won. That's all that matters.
Jewish bomber.
Hey, the Jewish bomber was working the corner. Did a good job.
He did a little better.
And what do you say about Kevin? How's he doing?
Killer.
Killer?
That's me.
So, another day at the office?
Featherweight boxing with Pacquiao. You tell me.
Featherweight boxing with Pacquiao. How's that going? How's that boxing
with work, man. You know, conditioning with him is great. You know, here to support my boy right now.
Hey, nice job.
Said it again.
I said, nice job, bro.
Okay, he went out there and got a W, you know? So, man, we're working with the Jewish bomber, you know? So,
who says that Jews and blacks don't get along?
I don't know. Because, you know what I mean? All his friends are black.
Hey, Jerry, all your friends are black?
All Africans, baby.
All your friends are black?
I hate to admit it, but yeah.
No, because usually when somebody's like a racist, they go, some of my best friends are Jewish.
That's him.
Some of your best friends are Jewish.
He's an undercover racist.
Nah, he's cool.
I'm Jewish.
But you know boxing. What do you think about Lucien Boutte, Edison Miranda?
Edison Miranda.
Sorry, Lucien Boutte.
Wrong person.
Lucien Carl Froch. Lucien Boutte.
Lucien Boutte.
He wins that one.
Knocks him out.
Knocks him out.
Yeah.
And how about Ortiz against Josecito Lopez?
Ortiz.
Ortiz?
But you know, Josecito Lopez, I know that cat. You know what I mean? I respect him. But
might be his dad.
I think Ortiz will go out there and
get. So there you have it, Kevin Hoskins, VisionReporting.com, and Melissa Back reporting.